We're going to Mexico. We're gonna go swim. Paisley's so excited. She loves the pool. And we're pumped.
Can you show me your outfit? So cute. Good job. Can you jump? Hi, baby.
Hey, dude. Hey. Guys, Paisley loves the water so much, and Russell hates it. So, but it's so much fun. We're having such a good time.
Okay, guys, we're at Playa Azul in Puerto Peñasco, however you say that, in Mexico. And we're staying in a little villa, and it's the cutest thing ever. I'm outside on the little patio, about to go up these stairs, but let me show you the view right now, because I'm obsessed. But let's go up the stairs, show you the view. Literally, this is the view. So nice up here. Little places to sit. Little kitchenette with like a grill. There's a bathroom back there. Fridge, like fully stocked. It's perfect. And I love it. We're on our way to the beach, and I'm so excited. I love the beach. It's a little windy today, but pumped. We're on our way to take the kids to the beach. It's their first time at the beach, and I'm so excited. I'm excited to see what this one does at the beach. I'm so pumped. Are you excited? Hi. I love you. Okay. We made it to the beach. Hi, buddy. Got my little buddy with me. They're all making sandcastles. Look at this big shell. Did you touch the water?
Just gone here. Hi. I did wash this, just so you know.
Sarah, do you want to put it here for you?
This one's real pineapple.
This one's almond.
What do you want?
How do I get off?
You want to play in the water? Maybe tomorrow, okay?
Tonight was my night for dinner. So I made some Cafe Rio pulled pork salads, and they're so yummy, and they actually taste so good, and they look so good, so I have to show you. Today is a beach day, so we're all hanging out at the beach today. We got Russell, we got a cool little tent for him to keep the sun off him, and oh, he's trying to move. We're just so excited to be at the beach today, and it's like pretty low tide right now, so you can walk out pretty far, and it's so fun. Aaron's still sleeping, gotta get that beauty rest while we're all hanging out at the beach, so. Aaron, if you're watching this, this is what you're missing. Hey guys, I'm gonna set up the camera and take Russell out for the first time. His first time out on the ocean. So excited for him. Russell has a love-hate with the water. Mostly a hate, doesn't love it, but we had fun. Yeah, jumping some waves. The water is so clear right now and it's so pretty. I love it so much and it's really warm. So we're having a good old time. Paisley's loving it right now. I'm gonna go see what Paisley's up to and see how much fun she's having. Let's go. You found sand dollars? I found one, like, really pretty one, and I gave it to Russell to hold and smashed it.
Are we gonna be in your vlog?
Yes. Oh, no, thank you.
Those are all alive.
The live sand dollars?
They're gray. Compared to white, means they're, like, dried out.
Ooh.
Well, look at these.
Oh, they are.
Look at this one.
Whoa.
Where that one will keep.
Yeah. Those are cool.
You should touch it.
It's alive.
So they're just like right underneath you.
What do you feel about the beach? You like it?
Yes.
Yeah?
Are you happy? She's literally living her best life. Loves it out here. It's so nice. And I love it, so. Russell, what are you doing? Hi. Here's your food.
This one is pretty easy. I haven't tried one that I'm
like,
whoa, that's
good, yeah. Oh, that looks so yummy.
That's what I was saying. Yeah, that first day.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
That first day was wild.
So wild.
Hey.
It's been a couple days since I've videoed, but today is the last day of our trip. We're in Arizona. We're in Scottsdale, staying at this really nice house, and today we're kind of just hanging out, going to the pool. Maybe I'll show you the pool in a little bit, but there's just a lot of fun things at this house. We got a pickleball court and just some fun game stuff. So yeah, today's the last day. It's been super fun, and yeah, just a party day. We're at the pool, about to go swimming. Russell hates the water, so he's not getting in today, but I'll show you the setup.